Laura Shealy from Kingdom Magic Vacations with the Disneyland Resort Hotspot. The Jazz Kitchen here in downtown Disney is a great place to stop on your way back out from the parks after a long day and you want that little bit of sweet treat. You can go over here to the Jazz Kitchen Express and get one of Disneyland's favorites, the beignets. They're hot, they're gooey, they've got lots of powdered sugar on them. They're perfect. If you want a little bit of a different twist here, beignet, when you're in the Disneyland Resort, you could go to the Orleans Cafe and get a Mickey-shaped beignet, and those are just as tasty and just as good. So come on in and try this Disneyland hotspot.